things are better now. People over 40, back me up on this. Back me up on how sloppy and disorganized the world used to be. Remember when sunblock began? Young people, there was no sunblock. There was suntan oil, and then the next week they were like, hey, that was lube for cancer. Block your whole thing. White people were getting scorched, is my point. We were getting scorched. As a white person, you'd go outside, you knew it was time to go back in when you were like, do you smell meat? It was you. And you know who doesn't care? My black friends. I tried to tell my black friends, I'm like, dude, I've gotten second degree bubbly burns. White people get skin cancer 30 times more than black people. And all my black friends are like, yeah, Neil, I'm having a hard time finding my passion for this. You know what I'm starting to realize? I'm starting to realize that if you think about it, this is going to sound crazy, but if you think about it, the sun is basically the cops for white people. Think about it. Following us around everywhere we go. With us because of the color of our skin. Killing our cousins for no reason. And then when I tell my black friends that the sun killed my cousin, they're like, well, what was he wearing? I'm like,